It's Nunu. Welcome to One on One with your boy Nunu. Yeah, I have a really interesting topic. I chose this topic because I dealt with it myself. It's about communication with your friends and family. Wazam06444 has submitted this question for me to answer. He wrote, Nunu, I have a few guys that I'm really cool with, but they have expressed interest in moving our relationship further. How do I tell them that a meaningful friendship is all I see happening between us without hurting anyone's feelings? What are some signs that you are in a friend zone? Well, I gotta be honest with you guys. I have been on the other side of this topic far as trying to get a friend move further to a relationship. I had a friend in the past and I really, really liked him and I wanted to be more than just friends. And at the end, long story short, I just gave up and just started just to become friends. I'm not saying no names. I don't think we're friends anymore. But at the same time, it taught me a really good lesson. If they're not interested in you, just move on. There's plenty of fish in the sea. To answer your question, you can honestly just tell them. I think honesty is the key. You can just simply say, hey, you know what? I am not interested. I just want to be your friend. Or, you know what? Do what I do. Or do what I've done in the past. Get them drunk. Then I guess that will make it more easier for you to tell them. And I guess they'd be more easier for them to listen. Or if you do get them drunk, they probably gonna have sex with you and y'all probably gonna have sex too, but that's, I don't know what's gonna happen. But at the same time, I think communication is the key. Especially with your family, I'm gonna translate this to my family. Communication is the motherfucking key, because without communication, everything won't be in order. For as telling someone to meet me at this time, telling someone to do this, do that, communication is the key. I think if you leave someone in this situation, I think if you leave someone off, I think you'll be in the wrong too. So if you don't tell them you're not interested, that's kind of like leading them on. And they're going to probably think, okay, he's probably is interested, or, you know, he's probably is, you know, you got to at least tell them, hey, you know what, dog, I'm not interested at all. Or you can do, get a boyfriend, or every time you're around him, talk about other boys and stuff like that. And then that will let him know, you know what, he's not interested in me, we can just be friends. But communication is the key. Tell them. You answer your own question, I don't understand how you can't just complete. If they're your friend, y'all can talk about anything. All you gotta do is just tell them, and you know what, I'm not interested, I wanna be friends. Cause I think gay people and just people in general have like a reputation of sleeping with your friends before y'all even start being really, really best friends. Don't have sex with your friends. I am guilty of that. Don't have sex with your friends, because it can open up a whole new world of disaster. Disaster. You probably get tired of them when you have sex with them, or you could probably find, you probably interested in them, or you probably let them fall in love with you if you got some good ass, some good something. Yeah. Communication, people. That's all I say. This has been One-on-One with Nunu. Communication, people, that's all it is. And I'm not perfect. I am guilty of doing the same things that you guys do. So I'm just giving you my advice, and I'm not Dr. Phil, all right? So if you have any more questions, you can also send it to me. Send it to my email, contactme@yourboynunu.com. Visit yourboynunu.com, follow me on Twitter, add me on Facebook, all the above, people. Stay in touch, stay connected. And we're going to get this going on popping. So stay tuned for One-on-Ones with Nunu. If you haven't subscribed today. Comment below. Let me know what you think about this topic. Stay connected with me, all right? This has been one-on-one with Noob. Bye.
Comment and subscribe. For bios, pictures, and other shows with Noob, visit yourboynoob.com.